Humans are primates comprising the genus Papio, one of the 23 genera and old world monkeys. The common names of the 5 species of baboons are the hamadryas, the guinea, the olive, the yellow, and the chacmabalons. They are each native to one of the specific areas of Africa. We're going to look at the olive baboons.
Olive baboons are the most amazing baboons in Kenya, and today we are going to study some of their characteristics. They live together mostly in families consisting of the father, mother, and the children, where they enjoy each other's company. They also have leisure, where they tend to relax after having a long day. The female baboon's famously red bottom is a sign of sexual readiness. Their buds swell, showing the males that they are fertile. This brings about mating to give rise to offspring. Baboons consume a variety of different foods. When they are hungry, they hunt for food in different environments with the aim of filling their stomachs. In most occasions, they spend a lot of their time sitting on their buttocks. Their buttocks have a padded area that is free from hair. It is thick and provides them with a very comfortable position for the hours they sit. They have a tendency of showing affection to one another. DA got that dope.
It is always beautiful too. Because of their appearance, baboons tend to scare people, but it is always beautiful to watch them play and show emotion to each other like humans in their natural habitats. They are only violent to people when they are bullied. We'll be learning more about other species of baboons and their characters in the next episode, so we can be able to distinguish between the species. Find us through our website page at www.theeightvillains.com.